Shit.
Hey, stop hitting your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Hey, look who's here.
Reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken.
Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
You never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie. Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna get through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara.
Give it up, O'Hara! This place belongs to us now!
This is our land, you bootlicking piece of trash!
Crawl back to DeVitt and tell him that!
Well, sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. What's keeping that big oaf? Don't tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse. Guess I'll head there and take a look. Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers. One by one. Let's keep moving. Good thing I stocked up. A single rifle should do the trick. I should deal with them before they wake up. Hard to get past in the light. I should snuff out a lamp. Not even know with a guard. Well, all right.
Tear this house down!
Here's the best medicine. Let's stay clear of the lights. I better keep a keen eye on the one with the light. My thoughts exactly save me. Let's throw out the alarm.
Give it up, old
man! Don't need to shout. To the flame.
I'm trying to prove here. Come on. Dick.
Just what I... They're gone. I got a feeling about this. It works very fast.
Crazy motherfucker!
soldiers. And whiskey tells me you won't feel a thing. I smell trouble. Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them. For now, you get what you pay for. I got a few tricks in here. Who wants to have a look?
Yeah.
Yeah, who needs a shot? See you in hell. Understood. There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him. The door's locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it!
Okay, let's pull out the big guns.
Sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You, come with me to get the damn ammo. The rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the long coats. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire, wait for someone to step in, then light it up.
I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep count. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
It's your funeral.
Leave the big eyes to me. Let's light this up.
Head the way.
Let's lure someone in. You?
I heard that.
Who needs a haircut? That's one. I got the first one.
Good for you.
I can do this sometimes. That's two. Three down. Nobody screws with my friends. They got no idea. Alright. So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out.
Show yourself.
You got it, amigo. What's the matter? You're falling behind?
I'm just taking my time.
Keep your eyes peeled. Six.
What?
Seven. Got the first long coat.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
Let's do this.
We'll see. Reminds me of the war.
Oh, damn it, keep shooting!
Not freaky at all. Very funny.
Now we're in the dark.
It's just three of them, for Christ's sake!
It'll cost you. That's one. It works very fast.
Damn that red red!
Two down.
I'm sorry. Okay, fine.
Let's punch it. That's one of the oil puddles. All we need is to light it up.
A bonfire over there.
So, you're a doctor. A real one?
You have a problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting. You learned that in doctor school.
I'm a man of many talents. It's just fiction.
We all need the America.
Eight. Four.
Now four. Understood.
I can handle it.
Nine. Ten.
Yeah, I got it.
Second long coat is mine. These company germs are getting on my nerves.
That whiskey has my name on it. Let's keep moving. Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
Number 5. 6.
I like it.
He dropped a torch again.
Yeah, I'll use my singing voice. Making a move. Let's get loud. Time to make some noise.
Hey, my time.
I heard that. Okay, let's get this over with. Anyone here?
I do.
You better run off before I hurt you. Your ass is mine.
My way.
He dropped a torch again.
Jesus. Let's get me out of here. Let's.
Knock yourself out.
Get out here.
Don't think you can hide, motherfucker. Where are you?
Let's go.
You ain't fooling me.
He dropped the torch again.
My way.
This is getting old.
All right, now it's 13.
Is that a goddamn sawed off?
A beauty, isn't she? Found her in that hut.
Whatever happened to staying quiet?
Doesn't matter if no one's left standing.
Yeah. Come to it.
Another one. This is nothing. Burns nice.
Careful. Be able to see us now.
Sure thing, amigo. All right.
And 14.
Well, shit.
It's my kind of battle.
That's the third long coat, right?
So, where'd you find your Bianca?
Oh, a blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough, thank you. That's number 9.
It's Bianca.
Just three.
That's enough. Let's find a vantage point. I want to check on something. You get what you pay for.
Let's light this up.
It's just three of them, for Christ's sake!
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go! Watch them! Shoot them! What is this shit? Idiots.
Well, we better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot the oil barrel. You think you got what I'm thinking?
Hellfire it is. One by one. Here they go.
What's wrong? Why did it stop?
I like it.
Not sure. Let me see.
Seven D.
Let's do this. Time to make some noise.
Okay. Not worth my time.
Don't let your guard down.
Finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
Well, sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in a day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the?
Uncle? What's wrong?
quiet now. Damn fool.
Uncle.
We were really showing him, didn't we?
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie. It's not